The incident happened after a burglary at a real estate agency after 1 a.m. The burglar stole a Mitsubishi pickup truck, which patrol officers spotted at 1:28 a.m. A high-speed chase followed. At 2:08 a.m., the Mitsubishi appeared to deliberately drive onto a raised central divider where two officers were standing. The officers had tried to stop the pickup truck with a stop stick. The vehicle struck one of them and fled the scene. The injured officer was later pronounced dead at the hospital.
We'll be right back.